from Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati, Ohio. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Chicago Cubs going up against the Cincinnati Reds. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set. Here's Nico Horner. Drag bunt back towards the mound. Throw over to Votto, and they get him trying to bunt for a hit. Here's Nick Madrigal. He's kind of an outlier, especially when guys are consciously sacrificing contact to deliver power. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Ian Happ up to hit.
The left fielder, number 8, Ian Happ.
This to third. Tosses across the first, and that is that. Bottom of the first, in now for the Reds, Jonathan India. Here's a 1-1.
Nope.
And another ball. Swing and a miss. That's strike two.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Makes the grab, one away.
Batting second, the center fielder, Nick Senzel.
Out there to center. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Fires the second too late. And he's got a double. Here's Tommy Pham. Swing and a miss. And the count is 1-2. Next offering misses. 2-2. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Two away. And the batter now is Joey Votto.
The first baseman, Joey Votto.
Two outs and one in scoring position. The next pitch misses, and the count's even at 2.
Really good take, especially with 2 strikes.
Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Ortega makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here at Great American Ballpark, leading off, Patrick Wisdom. A wind and a pitch. That one fouled off, 2-2. High in the air, out to right. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. Into second easily with a leadoff double. And here's the catcher, Wilson Contreras. This guy has turned into one of the best catchers in the game, but was originally signed by the Cubs as an infielder. Second inning here, no score. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. And next for the Cubs, Seiya Suzuki. Here's a 1-1. And he blows that one by him at 100. In the dirt. Runner at second here, one gone. Him out, and there's 2 away. So up now for Chicago, Frank Schwindel. On the ground, right side. India over to first in time. That's the third out. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the Reds catcher, Tyler Stevenson. Here's a 1-2. Next offering popped in the air, right field. Suzuki makes the catch, and there's one away. Here's Mike Moustakas to hit.
The third baseman, Mike Moustakas.
The pitch. And that one fouled off. And a pitch. And a base hit up the middle. Tyler Naquin to the plate. Left-hand hitter waits.
The right fielder, Tyler.
Tried to check his swing there. Appeal to third. And no swing, says James Kingsley. And a 2-1 on the way. Worm burner into the outfield for a knock. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone. Brandon Drury to the plate. And now 2-2. Popped up. So first and second with two outs. Kyle Farmer up to the plate now.
Not shortstop. Kyle Farmer.
And a swing and a miss. Inning over. Back here at the ballpark, here's the center fielder, Rafael Ortega. And here it comes. Good eye right there. That one is absolutely belted back there. Reaching for it and brings it in.
Plenty of extra carry on that ball to right, right there. Almost got out of here thanks to the wind. It's whipping right now.
Morrell.
Late with the swing there.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And the next pitch is way outside. One down, base is empty. And down on strikes he goes. Two gone. So the lineup flips over. Now it's the shortstop, Nico Horner. He's 0-for-1. Top of the third, no score. This one in the air, right field. Racing makes the catch. And that is that. As we go to the last of the third, Jonathan India at the plate. The 1-1. And that skips into there. And a pitch. Just missed the inside corner. Full count now. Got him looking. One gone, bottom of the third inning. Now it's Nick Senzel. Doubled his first time up. And a pitch. And it's filled up. In the air, out towards right center. Two away now. Two outs, base is empty. Next to hit, Tommy Pham. He was a strikeout victim his first time. And now the lefty. And now it's even up.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. As we go to the top of the fourth. So up now for Chicago, Nick Madrigal. Right-hander kicks, deals. That pitch in for a strike. 2-2 now. Kicks and fires. A swing and a soft liner. Makes the grab. One away. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, now Ian Happ.
Left fielder, Ian Happ.
The pitch. And now two balls and a strike. Next offering clips the zone count even at two.
The guy's going this good. He's retired seven in a row. You got to step out of the box, fake bunt, do something to break it up.
Comes the 2-2.
Three ball, two strikes.
In the air out to center. Senzel makes the grab. Two down. Two outs. Base is empty. Up now the Cubs four-hole hitter, Patrick Wisdom. Got to be careful with this guy. He's got power. He can untie it with one swing. Lifted in the air right center field. Naquin under it. And that is that. Bottom four, and the batter now, Joey Votto. Nope. The next offering misses, and it's 2-2. And now it's filled up.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
And nope. So the lefty allows the leadoff free pass.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one. Don't want to wake a team up with the free pass.
And the pitch. Dribbled up the third baseline. And he grabs it, foul. Slice to right. Drops for a hit. He couldn't run it down. Throw comes in, runner stopped, second and third, nobody out. Next for Cincinnati, Mike Moustakas. Line to second, snagged on the bounce. Madrigal on to first. Run scores, but a terrific play to get the out. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
And he deals. Now front, pulls that one foul. Now it's 3-2. Kicks and deals. And he walked it.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Now it's the DH, Brandon Drury. Two on, one out. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. First and third, one down. Next offering is fouled back. The pitch. And it's fouled away. Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. Misses just off the outside edge. I think that was a strike. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two out. And now the shortstop, Kyle Farmer.
Kyle Farmer.
Squirts away a little bit. He beats the throw, and they come away without an out. Second and third, two down. And it's even up. Next pitch is popped up. Madrigal racing over to make the catch. Back here in Cincinnati, new inning getting started, and up to hit is Wilson Contreras. The wind of the pitch, and it is 2-1. Check swing, went around. It's 2-2. 2-2 down. Down the line, it's a base hit. And up next for Chicago, Seiya Suzuki.
Now batting, right fielder, Seiya.
And a 1-2.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, try to stay out of a double play here.
Swing and a miss, struck him out, and there's one down. And now the first baseman, Frank Schwindel, grounded out his first time. That one hit to right. Naquin makes the play. That's out number two. Rafael Ortega stands in.
Now back, the center fielder, Rafael Ortega.
1-1 now. And downstairs.
Well, with the amount of pitches that can end up in the dirt, a good secondary lead doesn't have to get away from the catcher, but if you're anticipating based off the trajectory, get your...
And the throw to first is there to put an end to the inning. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India. And now 2-2. Next pitch is popped up. Wisdom drifts towards it. Makes the catch. One down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
And here it comes. Falling behind 2-1. Hit softly on the ground to third, and foul ball. The 2-2 in the air out towards left center. Pat makes the grab, and there's two down. Now the left fielder, Tommy Pham.
Up next in Cincinnati, the left fielder, Tommy Pham.
Got him. And the Reds go 1-2-3. Welcome back. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And here's the DH for the Cubs, Christopher Morel. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that walk.
Nico Horner, the next Cub to hit. And the right-hander deals. Fastball gets the corner at the knees.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first-pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Next one misses, and that's ball two. And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out. Now the number two hitter, Nick Madrigal.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play.
At the belt and fires.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Senzel moving under this one. He's got it. There's two away. Here's the left fielder, Ian Happ.
The left fielder, number eight, Ian Happ.
Next offering misses, and it's two and one. Swing and a miss, and now two and two.
The baseball is coming out of his hand very well. He's been able to paint all four corners, but really good ride at the top of the zone. Hitters have to respect that. Very difficult pitch to hit.
Righty delivers. Foul ball. Righty to the plate. 3-2 now.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Checks over to first. Back safely. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. On the ground to the left. Throw over to Votto. Out number three. Here comes a new arm for the Cubs, Daniel Norris. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance.
So at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Back here at Great American Ballpark, bottom of the six. So now here's the Reds cleanup hitter, Joey Votto. Left-hand batter waits. On the ground to short. Fires over to Schwindel, and that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
The pitch. Swing and a miss as he gets him to chase upstairs. And delivers outside. Just a weak fly ball this time. Suzuki racing over to make the catch. And ready to hit now for Cincinnati. Mike Moustakas.
Third baseman, Mike Moustakas.
Ball to strike. And that one popped to short corner. Under it. He's got it. And that's the inning. Back here at the ballpark, digging in, Patrick Wisdom.
A lot of times you're looking for a guy to get that tying run on base, but because of the power, you want him to tie up the game with one swing here.
Bounced up the middle. Sends it to first, and the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
You got to give some credit to the infield coach for the positioning on that play.
Looking to get the tying run on base. Bounced out to short. Sends it across to first. And Contreras is retired.
Fastball grooved right down the middle. Usually a lot of damage done with that pitch. A hard grounder, but he wanted to get that ball in the air. Maybe drive it into the gap.
That one ripped. And that's a base hit. Frank Schwindel, the next Cub to hit.
Up next for the Cub. The first baseman.
The pitch. Upstairs.
But with the tie and run at first base, he's looking for something he can get a lot of barrel on. Drive it into a gap and score that run from first base.
And the righty deals. And a 2-1 hammered but foul.
Just one out away from seven strong innings and just at 100 pitches. Man, pretty impressive. They've got to be happy with what they've gotten from him out there today.
Coming on is Bam to make the play. We're back in a new pitcher here to start the bottom of the seventh. Michael Givens. And he'll do his best to keep this close.
Michael Givens.
Back here in Cincinnati, bottom of the seventh. Now it's the right fielder, Tyler Naquin. And a pitch. Pulls that one foul. Right-handed reliever in the air on the infield, takes it in for the out. And now the designated hitter for the Reds, Brandon Drury.
Designated hitter, Brandon Drury.
And the pitch. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Flashes the leather on the run and catch. Two up, two down.
Up next,
and now
Cincinnati.
Kyle Farmer.
The shortstop. Kyle Farmer.
Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Clearly, he was sitting on a fastball right there. It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just.
And he got him. Strike three, and that'll retire the side. And welcome back. And here is Rafael Ortega. Next pitch is downstairs. Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes.
So impressive how the velo is still there, even this deep into the outing.
That misses. Full count, 3-2. Three balls, two strikes, the count. Pop up here, third base side. Farmer gets there. He's under it. Hauls it in for the out. Luis Sessa on to pitch here. He's into the game with the bases empty.
Christopher Morel.
So now here's the DH, Christopher Morel. Next offering is fouled back. That one gets down for a hit. And now the lineup turns over with one away. Back to the leadoff spot in the Cubs lineup. And next for the Cubs, Nico Horner. There's a 1-1. On the ground, could be two. It's in and out of his glove. No throw. He's safe at first. First and second, one out. Nick Madrigal, the next Cub to hit. Kicks and fires. And that'll load the bases.
Pretty much the last thing you want from your bullpen arms are free passes, especially in spots like this. Make the team earn their way out.
Next pitch misses, and it's 2-1.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Next offering is in for a strike. Got him! Huge strikeout there. And here is Patrick Wisdom. This is what stat nerds like myself might call a high leverage situation.
Yeah, Boo, not sure what the numbers say, but clearly an at bat that could change the course of this game dramatically.
Breaking ball through there for a strike. inning over. That's a crucial missed opportunity. On to the bottom of the eighth. Now here's the Reds leadoff man, Jonathan India.
Come on, Reds.
The pitch.
There we go.
Swing and a pop up. And a quick out number one. In now for the Reds,
now
Nick
batting.
Senzel.
Center fielder, Nick Senzel.
The pitch. And a count one and two. Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's filled up.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter at this point in the ball game. You know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Puts it in the air out towards left center. Ortega puts the squeeze on that one. And there's two away. Tommy Pham, the next to hit for the Reds.
Cincinnati, the left fielder, Tommy Pham.
They say it went.
Count one and two.
Next pitch is inside, and the count is even, two and two. Late swing, fouled off.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
Next offering upstairs. That's out to center field. Ortega settles underneath it. That is the inning. Pitcher for the Reds, Lucas Sims. And he'll work on holding this lead. All set to start the ninth in this one. Now the Cubs catcher, Wilson Contreras. And a ball and two strikes. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. The tying run at the plate. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And that is a big first out. Now, Seiya Suzuki. Here's a 2-1. To the left side, but it is well fouled. Next offering upstairs. One run game here at the top of the ninth. Bounce to third. Moustakas whips it to first. Now only one out remaining.
Now batting.
Frank Schwindel, the next Cub to
Frank
hit.
Schwindel.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Just one out away. Try to close it out. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Base hit. So it's their last chance in this one. So up now for Chicago, Rafael Ortega.
Rafael.
Left-hand hitter waits. And that one upstairs. Fouls one off. 2-2.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
On the ground to first. And that one finds its way through. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. And now the DH, Christopher Morel. Trying to deliver as the hero. To the right side. India loves it. Throw to first. Ball game. And the Reds hold on to win a tight one as this one ends as a one-run ball game. The final 1-0. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chum. Thanks for joining us.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon for the victorious Cincinnati Reds. One run, four hits, no errors.